So, how was the session according to you? How was your experience about the session?
The session was good, very interactive. You know, we had, you know, great, you know, curious audience, and we loved being here, and we would like to come again.
So, if you had to just give a few tips to the people who could not come and summarize the session in a few tips, how would you summarize it?
So, yeah, so I will, you know, just tell them that, you know, if they really want to spend time or make their career in litigation, they need to spend time in court and they need to read a lot. Not, you know, any reading, but meaningful reading about, you know, what is happening in litigation, you know, in the present environment. And you can go industry specific also, or you can go, you know, practice area specific also, like NCLT, arbitration, IPC, money laundering. Yeah.